Okay, so how to compare two things, شيئين مختلفين. الـ ER هذه واجد مهمة اليوم, very important. Do you see this scale, الميزان, scale, it has two things. One is heavier, one is very heavy, very big, which is this one, the E. And R is very small or very light. كيف أقارن ما بينهن teacher؟ اليوم هو درسنا المهم. Let's see this sentence, grade 3. We have two cute cats and a very big car, okay? Comparing to the cats. الحين teacher أنا أريد أقارن ما بين السيارة والقط. أستخدم الـ ER, هذا الثنتين اللي موجودات على الصورة. What's the sentence is saying? The car is big than the cat. بس أقول big, هي صح, it is الكلمة المهمة اللي هي big, okay, it is big لما أنا أقارن ما بينهم. لكن دقي the magic ER اللي أنا اليوم أدرس لكم إياها, دقي في المنتصف, ما بس أقول the car is big, no, the car is bigger than the cat, يعني السيارة أكبر من القطة. هذين الثنتين very important, انتبهوا عليهن. The car is bigger, ما أقول is big, bigger than the cat. وهذه than دائما ثابتة, ما تتغير أبدا أبدا أبدا. Let's see this sentence. Sammy, where is the picture of Sammy? Sammy is not here. We have Sammy and Suit. Who is tall? Who is tall? Who is very tall? Who? Sammy. الحين أريد أقارن ما بينهم, وش أقول؟ Sammy is taller than Suit. Taller than Suit. شفت كيف؟ وجه المقارنة هو سامي وسوت. أقارن إيش أنا؟ الطول. Sammy is taller than Suit. Clear? Okay, let's see this and let's write sentences. We have tall, we have camel, we have dog. Can you help me to write a sentence here? طرفين المقارنة اللي هو الكامل والدوغ. Who is tall? Who is tall? Very tall. Who? What is it? Camel. So what do I write here? The camel